वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, स्टैंडर्ड थर्ड सब्जेक्ट जीके, चैप्टर 6, फेस्टिवल्स ऑफ इंडिया। स्टूडेंट्स, डू यू थिंक फेस्टिवल्स आर ओनली फॉर फन? नो, देर आर मेनी एडवांटेजेस टू सेलिब्रेट फेस्टिवल्स टुगेदर। इंक्रीज द रिलेशंस अमंग द पीपल, क्रिएट एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू द पीपल ऑफ कम्युनिटी टू शेयर देयर फीलिंग्स। इट बिल्ड्स social communication which leads to unity among the people, family togetherness, enriched family relations. It also helps us in preserving our culture and heritage. Now you got that why festivals are important, isn't it? So now let's start chapter 6, festivals of India. First, Chhath Puja. Chhath Puja is also known as Surya Shashti. It is celebrated on Kartik Shukla Shashti. This festival is celebrated after 6 days of Diwali and mainly celebrated in the states of Uttar Pradesh, Bihar and Jharkhand with great devotion. On Chhath Puja, worshipping God Sun and Chhathi Maya helps you gain health, wealth and happiness. Second, Chapcharkat. Chapcharkat is celebrated during March after completion of their most hard task of Jhum operation, means jungle clearing. It is a spring festival celebrated with great fervor. The Chapcharkat is a festival of Mizoram. Third, Bathukama. Bathukama is floral festival. Every year, this festival is celebrated for 9 days, starting Bhadrapad Purnima means Pitru Amavasya till Durgashtami. It is celebrated for 9 days during Durga Navratri. Bathukama festival indicates the beginning of Sharad Ritu. It is celebrated in Telangana and some parts of Andhra Pradesh. Fourth, Onam. Onam is the New Year Day of Malayalis. It is a harvested festival celebrated by Malayalis. Onam celebrations include Vallam Kulli means boat races, Pullikalli means tiger dances, Pokkalam means flower rangoli, and other celebrations. The festival is celebrated to commemorate King Mahabali, whose spirit is said to visit Kerala at the time of Onam. Onam is an annual Hindu festival celebrated in southern India, state of Kerala. Fourth, Ganesh Chaturthi. Ganesh Chaturthi is an auspicious Hindu festival which is celebrated for 10 days every year. The festival is celebrated in the Bhadra month as per the Hindu calendar, which generally falls in mid-August to September. It marks the birthday of Lord Ganesha. Ganesha is known as the god of wealth, science, knowledge, wisdom and prosperity. That's why most Hindus remember him and seek his blessing before starting any important work. This festival is majorly celebrated in Maharashtra, Gujarat, Goa, Madhya Pradesh, Karnataka and Telangana. There are 4 main rituals which are performed during the 10 days long festival. There are namely Pran Pratishtha, Shodshopchar Puja, Uttar Puja and Ganpati Visarjan. People bring the Ganesha's idol and are installed in beautifully decorated pandal. Prayers and offering prasad to the Ganesha. Ganesha's favorite dishes like Modak, Puran Puri and Karanji. At the ceremony of Ganpati Visarjan, the idol of Ganpati Bappa is being immersed by the people in the sea and people chant in Marathi language Ganpati Bappa Moriya Purcha Varsil Laukarya, which means goodbye Lord, please come back next year. Sixth, Gangor. Gangor is a festival which is popularly celebrated in the Rajasthan. Gangor is also celebrated in some parts of Gujarat and Madhya Pradesh. Gangor festival reflects the culture of Rajasthan. Gangor is an 18-day celebration which is celebrated in the month of February-March. The name Gangor has the word Gan means Shiv and Gaur means Parvati. It is mainly celebrated by women and girls who worship goddess Gauri means Parvati. Women seek the blessings of Parvati for marital bliss and a long life for their husband. These are the some festivals of India. Thank you.